Hello, and welcome back to Pets Aplenty. If you're new to this channel, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button for more amazing videos. You've probably seen Chihuahuas in TV shows, cartoons, and movies. Chihuahuas are considered the smallest breed of dogs globally. They are so popular that people are increasingly enthusiastic about them. Before you decide to bring this dog breed home, you should first know its characteristics and other facts about Chihuahuas. The Chihuahua is one of the sweetest and smallest breeds of dogs. Although this is a trendy dog breed in America, people don't bother much with its training due to its small size. However, the point is that regardless of their size, the Chihuahua is an aggressive breed of dog that sometimes becomes too stubborn. Therefore, it is very important to provide your little Chihuahua with proper training. Chihuahuas are also one of the most popular dogs participating in dog shows, and in recent years have garnered praise and awards. They are famous dogs from the paparazzi kennel, and if you have one, it means you have a dog deep. These dogs are paired with celebrities like Paris Hilton and Lindsay Lohan. They are extremely great on a good day and can be the sweetest thing. One of the most unheard of tips you need to know about Chihuahuas is that they have a predisposition to dig, sleep, or even hide. It also means that there is a danger of you unknowingly sit on your beloved pet. If you accidentally sat on your pet before, let us know in the comments below. Hopefully, it didn't turn into a trip to the veterinarian. The Chihuahua has a long history and some unusual physical traits. So let's take a look at these 10 facts about the Chihuahua that you may not know. Number 1. The smallest breed of dog in the world. The smallest of all purebred dogs, the Chihuahua is the smallest dog in the world. And for those who don't know, it was named after the little-known state in Mexico. The average height of a Chihuahua is about 6 to 10 inches. However, there are rare cases where some of these dogs can grow and reach 15 inches in height. Interestingly, British and American dog experts agree that a dog, to get the name Chihuahua properly, must meet certain requirements, which, in the case of its weight, cannot weigh even an ounce greater than 5.9 pounds. Number 2. Chihuahuas have huge brains and are intelligent. When you look at the size of their brains in proportion to their body, Chihuahuas are dominant over all other breeds. And this big brain is inside the skull with a soft spot like a human baby. They are very intelligent and can be quite daring. They're also very gentle and extremely loyal pets and generally get along well with children and other animals if properly introduced. Chihuahuas are easy to train because of their intelligence. In fact, they're very good at competing in agility and obedience and can be very good dogs for service, especially for the blind, and as an animal for emotional support. Number 3. They are tough and active. Chihuahuas are also very tough dogs, capable of a lot of physical activity. In addition, the Chihuahua is very excitable, and his first reaction is to bite if he is scared or surprised. This means that babies and very young children are not so suitable to be around them. Furthermore, many owners have also mentioned that a Chihuahua becomes extremely jealous. For example, once it becomes attached to someone, they could see other people with the look of the green-eyed monster called envy. Number 4. They are born with an incomplete skull. Like human babies, Chihuahuas have a soft spot on their heads called a molera. But unlike babies, a Chihuahua can have this soft spot for a lifetime. Whether this dog retains its soft spot or not depends on its size, genetics, and skeletal structure. This weak spot has been filled for years and requires a lot of care to avoid injury and damage. However, it should not be confused with hydrocephalus. Number 5. Chihuahuas are excellent watchdogs. Chihuahuas are known to protect the person they choose. Yes, that means they can sometimes bite others. With a strong sense of hearing and constant vigilance, Chihuahuas are excellent watchdogs. If your Chihuahua hears another person or animal snooping around your home, it'll bark loudly to get your attention. This behavior can easily change if you start training with a puppy early. It's a lot harder to change this behavior with an adult dog who has already established this malicious habit, but it can be done. Number 6. Chihuahuas are prone to hypoglycemia. Chihuahua owners should be aware of a condition called hypoglycemia. Dogs of small breeds, such as Chihuahuas, are predisposed to this condition due to their small size. And if they do not receive proper nutrition or are very ill, glucose levels in the body can drop quickly. When this happens, the body reacts with collapse, seizures, and coma, and in the most severe cases, death. It is necessary for the pet owner to act quickly if he suspects hypoglycemia because it is an emergency medical issue. Number 7. Chihuahuas can be nervous little dogs, so they tend to bark at every sound. Chihuahuas respond very well to positive reinforcement training, but the barking will be even worse if you get angry at them. Find the help of a coach who understands this, and be sure to say no to any trainer who recommends wearing any shock training collar to solve this behavioral problem. Such training devices are banned in many parts of the world because they have been shown to create neurosis and other dog problems. Number 8. Chihuahuas live longer than most other breeds. Chihuahuas can live between 10 and 17 years. It is even known that some Chihuahuas live past 20 years. The oldest documented Chihuahua, named Megabyte, certified by the Guinness World Record, lived 20 years and 265 days. Usually, the average age is around 17 years old. The only dog known to have a higher average lifespan is a rare breed called the New Guinea Singing Dog and is on average 18 years old. Number 9. Chihuahuas are always cold. So, be sure to warm them up. This peanut-sized dog was not bred for Arctic temperatures. They are excellent desert dogs, but in an air-conditioned house, they need a blanket. If you live in a cold climate, you will need to supply your Chihuahua with a heating pad to minimize the cold. They will also need a warm set of coats and clothes. In fact, they may need their own closet. Number 10. These little dogs always want to be on you or at least touch you. It is rare for a Chihuahua to become independent. Most of these little ones will follow you from place to place and insist on lying on your knees. If you remove them from your knees, they will keep reappearing. They are funny creatures! Finally, they are an excellent purchase and will really add color and excitement to your home. Also, they are fiercely loyal and sometimes quite comical. Not to mention, they can be the sweetest things in the world. Chihuahuas are the epitome of a great personality in a small package. They are fearless, brave, and extremely loyal. Even their personal traits are adorable, and they often use their oversized brain to convince their owners to lead them everywhere. These are the top 10 facts to keep in mind about the Chihuahua. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe and turn on the notification bell so you'll be the first to know when we upload a new video. Also, don't forget to leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching, and we will see you on the next one.